Welcome to TenorShare channel. WhatsApp is one of the popular social media in the world. Many of users may have a problem and transfer WhatsApp chat's history. Thus, TenorShare were launched an app to fix transfer WhatsApp between different OS without computer. Let's get start with iCareFone transfer. Transfer WhatsApp from Android to iPhone without PC. Before start, go to WhatsApp settings. Tap chats, choose chat backup. Tap backup. When backup finished, go to Play Store and search iCareFone transfer and download it. Then connect the Android phone and iPhone with an USB OTG cable. Once connected, allow iCareFone transfer to access iPhone. Also, tap Trust on iPhone. Choose which state you need to transfer. Then authorize to use the file. Choose the last backup file. The app was detected there is no WhatsApp on your iPhone. So, we go to App Store on iPhone to download and install the WhatsApp. Once finished, tap Continue on Android phone. In this step you need to do the verification on Android phone. Enter your phone number and do Verify. When analysis finished, tap Next and you will see the type of data on your WhatsApp. And it alerts you to turn off Find My on iPhone. Go to iPhone settings. Tap Apple ID. Choose Find My and enter your Apple ID passcode to turn off the Find My. Once done, tap Turned Off on Android phone. Now, it reminds you to log in the WhatsApp on iPhone with the same phone number. Also, you need to do the verification in this step. Tap Skip Restore from iCloud and enter your name. Once done, tap OK and your iPhone will restart by itself. Boom, your all WhatsApp chats are transfer succeed. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.